wanted to pair with Covenant High School Fine Arts Night because we found out that they were going to do their thing and we were going to do our thing. We thought, let's try and do it together, not compete with each other. So Greg Townsend very graciously bring his Fine Arts Night over here. And there should be art on display as well that you can enjoy. So it's great to have the Carbondale High School musicians and artists here. And so that's why we got kind of a late start. So thanks for bearing with us. I want to acknowledge a couple of people in the orchestra. First of all, every other year, we combine with the SIMO Orchestra, Southeast Missouri Symphony, and it's really a great experience for both of our ensembles to have all these fine musicians on stage playing together. The orchestras, both our ensembles, sound much richer when we're together, so we really like to do that. And what better music than Rachmaninov and Tchaikovsky to put everyone together for? So I'd like to thank all the musicians who come from SIMO and join us for this concert. We also have three of our combined faculty, so our violin and cello professor and SIMO's violin and viola professor, and I'd like to acknowledge them, maybe have them stand up. My colleagues, Michael Barda on violin, Bill Sernot on cello, and Sophia Hahn on violin. Some additional artists joining the orchestra, but especially we have the Fairmead String Quartet from Chicago, and they performed a terrific recital last Saturday, and they'll be here in residence for the Southern Illinois Music Festival, the schedule for which you have in your program. Everybody have a program tonight? You have programs out there? Good. And I'd like to acknowledge, so again, Bill Sernota on cello, Jessica Lippen on viola, Nina Saito, and Linda Velekis on violin from the Fairmead String Quartet. Come down from Chicago, share, and help lead our ensemble. And this is the last I'm going to say for this concert. We're going to play the Ukrainian national anthem, followed by the Rachmaninov, wonderful Rachmaninov second piano concerto, then a 10-minute intermission, and then the wonderful Tchaikovsky Fifth Symphony. And here to sing the Ukrainian national anthem is my colleague Brittany Benningfield. She's a wonderful soprano. It's actually her last semester here. She's moving back to Kentucky for another teaching engagement, so we'll miss her. She's got a great voice. Let's welcome Brittany and enjoy the Ukrainian anthem.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.